Want to know how to change the password of your Likee account? I'll teach you how to do it today. Welcome back to Daily Tutorials. Before starting, you can subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. I am already logged in. Make sure you are as well. Now tap on this Me option on the bottom right. Tap on these three parallel lines on the top right corner. Tap on Settings on the bottom. Now tap on Account on the top of the list. Here you have an option of change password on the bottom. Tap on it. Now keep your very old password that you have been using. Tap on new password and create a very new password. When you're done, tap on this done option below. You can see that just by doing it, your password has been changed successfully. Now you can use your very new password and you're all set for using your Likee account once again with safety and security. So I hope this video was really helpful for you and I was able to help you. I am going to see you on the next video. Till then, keep calm, stay safe, and goodbye.